What I find really interesting about the university is how much unlike a university it looks. The Falmouth campus is so tiny, you wouldn't even notice it as a university, you wouldn't even understand that it is a university, whereas the Penryn campus is like more university-like, so I really like the diversity, which I don't think is very common in general universities.
I think really Falmouth is all about community. So at our very heart, we are collectives, we are builders, and we're collaborators. And I think the whole of the university, and especially the Fashion Textiles Institute, really builds the foundations of collaborative working processes across all disciplines.
It's really great because you have all the opportunities to be yourself here if you have specific interests. I've never felt scared or unsure here. It's just the way the campus is built and the way the town is quite small, it just gives you the feeling of being safe.
Here at Falmouth, we offer a range of support facilities. So whether that's pastoral tutorials, academic tutorials, group tutorials, as well as a really fundamental range of support services for health and well-being. They're really at the center of everything we do.
They're always there to answer the questions if you have any, and just the community of students as well. So student mentors and ambassadors.
I think this is the most visionary, exciting, nurturing environment to really kind of bring new talent into the kind of digital spaces of kind of fashion and kind of technology, as well as kind of the practical ideas around what fashion really is.
We have a lot of very experienced lecturers and they know their stuff. They are passionate about the industry. They've worked in the industry for years and years. Some of them still do.
So I guess at heart, I'm a storyteller, and I really love building stories with the students.
It's very inspiring on how much they are still passionate about something that they started years and years ago.
There were always people around campus, so if you have questions, or you struggle with something, or you want to just try something new, there is always somebody there to help you out with it.
Because unless you kind of support students for the future, you know, we're not doing our jobs.
The studies, as far as I've noticed, are pretty independent. They expect a lot to come from you, from your own research, from your own interest in the subject that you're studying.
We're now in the 21st century, we need to be fluid. And really, the skills that students learn here really give them a foundation for life, but also give them flexibility. And that's really the key with our employability skills.
It's really important to know that once you graduate, you have high chances of actually landing your dream job. And it's a job that is based on the studies you did in the university.
We have a fantastic new employability service called RealWorks. And RealWorks works with all our students from first year to third year to really build their confidence, not just in their the way they're presenting their projects, but absolutely in terms of CVs. So we're giving the students the key support skills that are necessary for industry, but also to help them decide what are their career paths.
It's just experience unlike any other. So just do it.
If you think Falmouth is the place for you and to help you grow, just apply and don't think about it anymore.